Hi, my name is Anna Trojanowska. I'm Commercial and Vendor Management Leader, SGMA, member of CIMA since 2015. As experienced finance leader, I work in IT industry for over 10 years. In my career, I had different positions from purely financial ones, like controlling, from management to leadership ones. In my current role, I combine finance experience with commercial one, which gives me broader perspective and more impact on business. This COVID-19 crisis is a situation that no one was expecting at the beginning of the year. It influenced both personal and professional life. Main business challenge is that the pandemic impacts all markets and industries, so all our customers are affected. Therefore, we need to monitor all the time changing circumstances and react quickly, taking into consideration customers' needs. Many clients' locations are closed, and employees, where possible, are working remotely. The current situation is very dynamic, so directions and actions had to be adequately adjusted and all parties informed. In personal life, I found some positive aspects. I have more time to spend with my close ones, but also I have opportunity to get in touch with people that I haven't spoken for a longer while. The only difference now is that instead of face-to-face meetings with my family and friends, I'm having teleconferences. What I learned so far is to be more open-minded and to expect the unexpected, as circumstances can change rapidly. And quick decisions will be necessary. Often there will be no time for in-depth analysis, so when making any decisions, consider different scenarios. When dealing with business partners affected by the crisis, we need to think long-term, beyond current situation, and see how today's decisions will influence company operations after the pandemic is over. Crucial is constant communications with all stakeholders and be transparent and honest how the situation looks like and what might be impacted. It is important to think not only about business, but also people and social interactions. Now, almost each business meeting is covering a little bit of personal life of participants, sharing news from different countries and regions. We all are getting closer to each other. We will see how long the pandemic will last, but in terms of personal life and interactions, it brought already a lot of positive impact. So, in terms of business and recovery during the pandemic, I believe it will still take a lot of while. I see that many of our customers are already impacted. Some of them are closing parts of their business. For sure, more people will be working permanently from home, as this is actually working very good and there is no need to go back to the office. For now, lots of projects are, let's say, on hold. And also, I believe as customers are not negatively impacted, there will be a little bit different investments in the future.